Let's get started. As you can tell, I haven't really decided how I want to do this. This is my old one. I am taking it down now, and I will replace it again. Since I work this particular grid a lot, and I leave it on white for when I do videos. I made pictures last week, so the person can see how and what I'm doing. We have aventurine, and we have, get over here. Those are the clean ones. And we have citrine. Though it's two different types of citrine. Don't write to me about that. Okay. So now, I love this grid. It works for me. Okay, these are all my other different types of grids under here. I got these in my class with Hibiscus Moon. They are all geometrically. I can't see upside down, sorry. Tuned into specific or non-specific things. Okay, so now I'm doing my healing grid. And as you can see, here's where I keep the stuff that I've already cleansed that I'm going to be working on. So now I take the old ones and I put them in my smudge pot and cleanse them. And then I put them back here. And then I cover them up. Like this. Oops, sorry. So no one will touch them. Okay? And then sometimes, if I think about it, I'll even take my smudge and I'll just run it and blow. Help keep them cleansed at all times. So when somebody says, hey, you know, let me wipe the dust off of this. Can you add me to your next grid or whatever? Yeah. Okay, now this one is already programmed. Health, wealth, prosperity. Health, wealth, prosperity, abundance. That's what I tell it to do. I tell it. Okay. So, I am going to get... Where's my... Oh, I moved it. Dang it. Hold on. Hold on. And now, I don't fool around. I just get my massive torch. To light stuff. So I light my torch. Today I'm going to use some sweet grass. Smudge. Let that burn. You go in the sink. Now, Hibiscus Moon has taught me, if possible, sometimes I'll inhale the smoke and then I'll blow it out on my crystals. Now I put my intention down first. Okay. My main crystal. Isn't that beautiful? Just in time gave me that. You know I can't see right. So sorry if I'm off a little. Okay, where's my Amani? Put put that on the edge there, because once I set it, I don't want to touch it. I don't want anybody else to touch it. We're going to run Amani over the sweet grass. Bless, 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 bless Amani. All the healing properties she needs to help build, strengthen, triple, gazillion times this grid. Okay? And every time I set it up a different way, and then I say, okay, so-and-so, so-and-so, how did it work? Oh, okay, you got your better healing when I did this. Okay, so let me do that again. Okay, here we go. And sometimes I don't. So now I'm going to run my crystals that I do use over the cleansing flame. Thank you, Mother, Father, God, Clementina, for blessing my crystals so that they will heal. Send prosperity, abundance, everything the client needs in order to be and have success. Wealth, abundance, prosperity. It's nice having the smell of sweet grass over here, and then having the smell of cinnamon from my Besom, B-E-S-O-M, my little witchy broom. Smells so good, smell. So nice to come home to the smell of cinnamon. That's my crystals. They do their job. See, now normally I would have done this last night, just so you know. Have everything ready to go. Okay, see, so now Hibiscus Moon teaches us that we should try to have the same geometric shapes in the crystals themselves so that the whole grid is geometrically in sync with each other. Okay? So you get a hexagon shape for each stone. You got to look it up, which the geometrical shape of this, and then they all match. Okay, and they're in tune with each other. Okay. Okay, now you always be blessed. Divine order of the universe. Thank you, Coventina, for blessing my grid and sending health, wealth, abundance to the people on my intention list. And I lift this up. And it depends. I don't think I ever do the same thing twice. Okay. And all this time I'm saying thank you, Heavenly Divine Universe, thank you, Gods, Goddesses, Mother, Father, God, for blessing each and every individual on my list with exactly what they need. Okay? And generally, I always have smudge going someplace in my house. I'll put you over there this time. Thank you, Heavenly Divine Universe. And normally, I'm doing it kind of different today. I don't know why, but you can't fight the feeling. So normally, I go in order, and today I'm not. So you gotta just go with your flow. And today my flow is hodgepodge. Okay? So all this while I'm thinking, and I got my little Indian chant music going in the back, but I didn't play it today because I didn't want YouTube to take my video down. Okay, that one's there, so I shouldn't need these other two big crystals. And you use your clear quartz. Clear quartz is my programmers. Okay. To boost the power of these little crystals. Okay. So you try different shapes, different. Isn't that beautiful? Can you see that? Let's see, hang on. Isn't that beautiful? My crystals look just like candy. And no, not that one. That's a powerful light. Okay. Now see how I pointed them all in like that? That's telling the universe. I envision it. Oh, shoot. What is that design? A donut shape where the energy comes in and comes out and pushes out and then comes in and pushes out like a huge donut. Damn it. We learned that in class. I should know that. I'm sorry. But anyway, that's what I visualize. I visualize the energy coming in this, empowering this, and poof, it shoots out into the universe and it touches you and you and you and you and you and you and you, all 10 of y'all. And on its way to you, it picks up whatever it is you desire and or need. Sometimes it's different. And gives it to you. And it circles, and it goes out, and it comes back. And it circles, and it goes out, and it comes back. Okay? So now that I am set up, I connect them all. Well, actually, in reality, I would also, I have now begun adding, you know, my herbs to this as well. Example, I would add some basil, some poppy seed, some, what else? Other herbs and whatnot to this, you know. Okay, I'll show you a little bit. I can't show you everything because rituals are sacred, and this is a ritual. So I'll show you the part that I can show you. And this is just the part that I've added myself. Okay? And again, I'm not going to show you everything. Some things can't be shown, but I will show you this. I take a little bit of this oil that I had made, just a little dink, you know, and I put a little bit on my her and her as the main ones, and that's it, to empower my grid. Put it on me. Thank you, Coventina, for my blessings. And then I do whatever else, other part of the ritual I do. And when I am finished, I seal the grid. And hibiscus moon suggests, you know, something like, you know, let this be for the greater good of all. You know, end it with something like that, whatever you choose to say. And then I connect and then I connect them all always in a different pattern, but generally I start from here and you make a little slice of pie, you make a little slice of pie, you make a little slice of pie, and then the whole pie is filled when you get back to where you started. Okay, and then even after that, I infuse this grid to go out and reach everyone on this paper with love, harmony, prosperity, and abundance. And bless everyone on this paper with love, prosperity, health, and abundance. 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 Love, prosperity, health. Health, 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 and abundance. And abundance. And abundance. And abundance. Let me see. This way. Okay, yeah, usually I go clockwise to do, unclockwise to undo. And sometimes I don't. I go with the flow. Prosperity, love, and abundance, health. Prosperity, love, and abundance, health. Prosperity, love, and abundance, health. Prosperity, love, and abundance. And so it is. And so it is. And so it is. And I will leave that there, untouched, for 7 days. At the end of the 7 days, I call my clients, how you doing, how you doing, how you doing, how you doing, how you doing. In between the 7 days, I come every night, before I go to bed at least, and I make my chi ball, which is now kind of small. And I hold it over my grid, and just like a huge firecracker, I throw my chi into it, and it splashes out into the universe to help everyone, the whole world, every night. Bless the whole world with love, peace, health, and abundance. Love, peace, health, and abundance. And on a good night, I can get it as big as the grid. Okay, let me see. And I just throw it into the center, and I expect it to bounce out and touch everyone in the whole world with love, peace, abundance, prosperity, help. And then sometimes I'll back up and I'll use my dowsing rods. These are dowsing rods to see how far my energy in the grid has gotten. Let's see if it's going to do it today. I just put it together. It may not. Let's see. Show me how far the energy goes on this grid. Show me how far the energy goes on this grid. You gotta wait. Oh shit, you can't see. Damn. Dang it. Let me see. Where are you? Damn it. Should have done it a little different. Sorry. Show me how far the energy goes on this grid. You can't hold the bottom because they need to move. Show me how far the energy goes. See, and then I'll back up. See, can you see the up? No, shit. Damn it. See? And this one probably stopped because my thumb is there. Dang it. Okay, now you back up. Oops, I moved. And I backed up, and I back up, and I back up. Now they're totally on opposite ends. Wow. This one, what am I at? Oops. I'm about 4 feet away now. So the energy goes at least 4 feet, okay? And I leave it there, and I don't touch it, and I don't let anybody else touch it. But I'm going to touch the rest of my space so that I can get ready for Samhain. Put up my Samhain altar. I got all my sound stuff over here. Gotta move my crystals and stuff that are over here. Put them in the drawer. Now this is everything I bought, but some of this stuff I'll use for jewelry, and some of it I'll use and I'll leave here on the table drawer for my grids only. So now when I buy crystals, I buy half for grids and half for jewelry. And there you have it. My healing grid for health, wealth, prosperity, abundance. And sometimes I'll even add other stuff to this in between, depending on what your gut tells you to do, you do, you know? So there you have it. I don't know. I hope that answers your questions. But Hibiscus Moon just wrote a book, honey. So if you go to Facebook and put in Hibiscus Moon, you'll be able to get the link to her Amazon. Or go to Amazon and you can probably just search Hibiscus Moon and find her book there. She is of great authority on... Is that touching? No, it's not. Good. Grids. Okay. Okay, sweetie pie. There you go. Love you. Have a great day. Bye.